What is up, Fox family? I hope everybody's doing amazing out there. I'm Dusty.
This is the Homestead Kid.
Ooh, the Homestead Kid. We got something really, really cool to show, to share with you guys. And I really want to give a shout out to the Ragnarok Prepper for, he's the one that actually turned us on to these. So without further ado, let's check it out. Look at these beauties. There's one, there's two, big old tall one. Three, four, five. There's four of them sprouting out of there right there. Yeah. And a big old beauty right there. Look at how pretty that thing is. These are called Sunchoke. And go check out the channel Ragnarok Prepper. Man, he has some amazing information and ideas on plants. Very cool little channel. This is where we found out about the sunchoke, or the Jerusalem artichoke, which I don't think it has anything to do with Jerusalem, and it's definitely not an artichoke. Ooh, there's a little centipede. Look at that little guy. Homestead Kid, come here, look. Look at this guy right here. You see him?
This?
Oh, look, right there. A little centipede.
Can I touch it?
Yeah. How many times did my dad do that to me? There you go. Where'd he go? There he is. He's a to watch. If you pick him up, he'll turn into a roly-poly. See?
Yeah.
But if you let him sit there for a while, he'll here he comes. Here he comes. He's coming out. There he goes.
Can it bite you?
No, maybe. Poop? I don't know. He probably pooped on me. Isn't that cool?
That it pooped on?
Is it cool that it pooped? Did it poop on me?
Yeah.
Gross, dude. Come on. Grab onto him. He's okay. There you go.
Oh, why does it feel like that?
Because he's got a centipede. He's got a million bajillion little legs.
100?
Maybe 100, yeah. I don't know. But I think that's awesome. It is early summer. Sunchokes are doing awesome. One of the things that I find that is really, really awesome about this is that two of the plants, they were actually eaten by slugs. Slugs decimated. At least it looked like they decimated. And which ones were they? This one was the one that was the worst. And it was, like I said, it was decimated. You could see down at the bottom, slugs just ate the heck out of it. And as you can see, it just sprouted and is very, very hardy. And that's what's super awesome. For those of you guys that don't know what a sunchoke is, it's a tuber, but it looks a lot like ginger looks. But I would say that it's actually an alternative to potatoes. And that is pretty awesome. That's pretty exciting. There's a whole lot of vitamins in there. They are a lot healthier for you than potatoes are. And just a ton of vitamins. And in the long term, you can cook them just like potatoes. You can use them in soups. You can barbecue them, grill them, fry them, do whatever you want to do. Put them in salads, what have you. And again, not to constantly repeat myself, but it's just a way healthier choice than potatoes are, which is why we are growing these guys. What a cool plant.
Can I grow one?
Yeah, of course you can grow one. So once the cool thing also is that you don't have to harvest them every year. What you can do is leave them through the ground. They'll do their thing throughout the winter and they will come back every year, which is pretty awesome. And we have yet to see it, but hopefully by their peak, from what I read, they grow about 6 feet tall, 6 to 8 feet tall, and they look very similar to sunflowers, except for they don't have the sunflower seeds in there. But the tubers, like I said, are in the ground. They look just like ginger looks. It looks a lot like ginger. And whatever you don't use, you make sure to, if you pull up a big tuber, chop it in half or chop a quarter off, wherever there's the little eyes, just like potatoes. Just all we did was shove it in the ground, and this is very, very rocky soil. Very, very, very rocky soil. So this is, they grow virtually anywhere. So I am going to get on my mission to, we're just walking around today. I just got home from work, walking around the property, looking at how beautiful everything is. And but I'm going to get back to doing what we're doing. And I got nothing but love for each one of you. Every one of you got nothing but love and blessings to each one of you and your families. Please make sure to hit that thumbs up. Shows support and helps out the channel immensely. And until then, I'm Dusty. This is Fox Holler Homestead. And we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.